हेलो एवरीवन, टुडेज टॉपिक इज एरिया ऑफ राइट ट्रायंगल। स्टूडेंट्स, आई हैव अ रेक्टेंगल ए बी सी डी। वन डायगोनल ए सी डिवाइड्स इट इनटू टू पार्ट्स, ए बी सी ट्रायंगल एंड ए डी सी। स्टूडेंट्स, वी सेड इट राइट एंगल ट्रायंगल। व्हाई? बिकॉज ऑल द एंगल्स आर 90 degree, so we called it right angle triangle. Students, we will find the area of right angle triangle with the formula 1/2 multiply length multiply breadth. Students, do you know that area of rectangle is equal to length multiply breadth? We will find the area of half part, so we have written here 1/2. Now we will put the value of length and breadth. Length is equal to 8 cm and breadth is equal to 5 cm. 1/2 multiply 8 cm multiply 5 cm. 2 1 is 2, 2 4s are 8. 4 multiply 5 is equal to 20 square centimeter. It is a area of ABC right angle triangle. Area of ADC right angle triangle is equal to ABC. Students, I think you have understood. Thank you. Have a nice day.